of Masters. Since then he's trod the hockeys of the BBC, reaching both the World Championship Final and the World Match Play Final. Pro Tour wins in Scotland and two UK Open regional wins has helped him along the way as he climbs back up the rankings. Ladies and gents, it is time to welcome the man from down in the southwest. It is needs little introduction, but we will do it anyway. He was a champion in North America back in the late 1800s. No, seriously, he has a dance career spanning no less than 5 decades, ladies and gentlemen. A former champion of Europe, he is twice News of the World champion and twice Embassy World Professional champion. We call him by many nicknames, the King of Things, the Bobby Dazzler. Let's welcome simply Bobby John.
Thank you.
Anthony will leave. We will leave you in the cable.